We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and often confusing names, so make sure to stay tuned for those. For reference, this is a name from French. In French, it'd be said as Saint Clair. Now in English, this is generally said as Saint Clair, Saint Clair. And now you know, more videos here on how to pronounce more interesting names whose pronunciations aren't obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.